Yeah, let's see if I can get this to zoom. I don't know, you want to tell people what you've been doing? Huh? I can't. You want
to
talk?
I didn't know whether you wanted to talk to me.
No, I was trying to figure out the camera. I thought, well, I'll try to shoot a video a little bit, but okay. It's into the sun and there you go.
I'll be done in about 10 minutes, I think.
Okay, you'll be done in 10 minutes. I'm going to get an action shot of you climbing in the tractor and driving off. How about that? So he is pulling a field cultivator, which will hopefully dry out this piece. We got a late start this year. It's been cold and wet, and we missed one window to plant the corn, so it's going to be late. We'll see. So there he's all aboard, and you can see it up, and then he drops the hydraulics, and he heads off into the sun. So just a little bit more to go. I'm going to blow out right into the sun. But he worked this 20 acres here. See, and then there's an easement that goes through to the woods, and on the other side of the easement there's another, I don't know, 15 acres or so he did. So that's the lay of the land. It's a low spot. You see the water runs through here down to the creek, and then the shed and the house is back in there behind the pine trees. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye for now.